Shopify is a e-commerce platform. It is very useful to create our online store. Shopify software is created for creating the e-commerce purpose only. Actually, it's a web-based tool. It is helpful for the store owners. Shopify gives a more importance for the products and inventories, shippings and related items. In Shopify store, almost all the product pages are similar. So we need a landing page if we want to advertise our store in somewhere. If you do any ad campaign, a landing page is very important because a landing page focuses on a single purpose only. But a web page promotes a lot of purposes inside that page. That's why we are creating a landing page. It may be a product sale or service or membership. That's any promotion we can promote from our store. But the landing page focuses on a single focus. That's why people are creating landing pages and use their in our advertising campaigns. Actually, Shopify is a self-hosted. We can't create our landing page itself in Shopify, but we can add an application for that, a third party application that helpful to create our landing page and use in our advertising campaigns. I suggest you to use Pagefly landing page builder. This is a very helpful to create your landing page inside your Shopify. We can easily create a beautiful and SEO friendly landing pages by using this software. Actually, this is not a completely free version, it's a paid one, but you can use the trial period to test their service. There is a lot of templates inside the Pagefly, so you can use any of one which is closely related to your service, or you can create new one from the blank template itself. This application is very helpful and you can easily create your landing page, a Shopify landing page for your store. I hope this video is helpful to you. See you on next video. Thank you very much.